This couch sleep hack is surprisingly simple, yet very practical. So, I'm going to show you how to make one yourself. Today, I'm using premium Ply Project panels because they're hard wearing and have a beautiful grain. To start, I'm going to cut four pieces, a top, two side panels and a front panel to fit the arm of my couch. I'll cut a fifth thinner piece of ply the same width as the top, then trim off 36mm so it fits inside. Position your timber so the top and first side make an L shape. The side should be flush with the edge of the top panel. Attach with wood glue and four nails. Leave the nail standing proud for now. Repeat on the other side. Then I'll add my front piece, making sure the edges are flush. When everything's set, punch in the nails and use putty to cover the holes. Use a hole saw to make your cup holder, then glue the final panel to the underside to complete the couch sleeve. Sand any rough edges and finish with Cabot stain and varnish. There you go, a quick DIY idea for your living room. Head into Mitre 10 to start your project.